Ah, yes. The plane. Very nice place. I'm gonna go to some place during Christmas. Who the fuck are you? Get off my fucking arm, please.
Welcome to Cannibal Airlines. We are currently waiting our turn to be shot out of the sky. Thank you for flying with us, and remember our motto,
I did not agree on this. This is not even fucking...
Have a nice day!
Wait, what? Are you fucking serious? Oh my god. I was expecting to go to a nice place during Christmas. This is fucking... Sense? Why am I holding this kid? Where the fuck did you come from? Oh god, oh shit. Oh, oh, goddammit. Well, I guess I'll be spending my Christmas here then, I guess, instead.
Chance, we could go back to where the yacht is, because that's where they have fucking, a turtle spawn. That way we can up our meat supply and get another turtle shell.
What the fuck, Dick? What did you go with?
If I had a dick, I would want a giant spaghetti-o to try and shove my dick into it.
Alright.
For real though, there are so many things that I wish I had a dick so I could stick my dick in it. Like fucking Orbeez. Like a glass full of Orbeez. I want to put my dick in that.
We all do that, bro, dude.
Who broke the fire?
He just thinks he's better because he's on mouse and keyboard. Fuck off, Chris.
Okay.
Yeah, suck you dead, man.
Why are you trying to give me a... Hey, stop it! I'm in my settings.
I get one hit. I love this game.
What do you mean one hit? I hope you witness what the fuck just happened.
What do you want? Make a small fire so I can cook my food, please, bro.
Shut up your ass. Let's just
Happy birthday. Just lure him in here.
Oh wait, wait. Actually, let's try to lure him in. Someone try to get him towards us.
Okay.
Don't
walk here, big boy.
Demo. No! Don't
stand here. Oh, no, I just can't go on that bit.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Like I'm fucking... It's like, bro...
Oh, it's another chair!
Come on, Nana.
Is this definition of autism?
Mommy! Mommy! Catch me!
Oh wait, oh shit! Oh shit! Oh wait, he survived.
I'm fine! Someone caught me, thank you!
It's cause you landed on top of me!
Alright. Thanks, Amy. Appreciate the transport. Alright, where we go?
Here's some free shit you can grab. Some arrows. Dynamite, of course. Dynamite. You can paint yourself here if you want to burn it. You can paint yourself if you want to...
Got it!
Alright, good.
Okay, good.
Got him!
Can I light the TNT and throw it in amongst the other TNT?
Actually, since you give me the very brilliant idea, come over here and let's just throw one in. Fuck.
Wait, how much is the timer on this thing?
You can try to figure it out, but I would throw it! It won't probably work.
I can make an incendiary boat.
I threw a tennis ball, so he's gonna go after it.
Yeet!
I have incendiary arrows! I got this, guys.
Nice one, Amy. I think he's really
cool.
Oh, this is all good. If he doesn't peek, we might all die in a second. Yeah!
You just fucking... Oh no, you didn't miss!
I never miss.
I like we're just sitting here waiting for you to get set on fire.
I guess you never miss, huh? You got a boyfriend, and he doesn't
care.
I wish I had a boyfriend in Finland.
Yeet!
Nana, are you... Nana, are you gay?
No. I'm straight as an arrow.
Bow wow!
Bow wow! I can't hear it!
Listen to the music.
Bow wow. Bow wow.
I haven't had a song that long.
Post the TikTok.
Oh wait, I forgot this is Vietnam. This is Vietnam. Right. Give me a second.
I was waiting for the perfect Goldilocks zone.
Oh god, he jumped down. Shoot us here. But the giant tentacle monster is also here. Stand still. Now my back off, back off, back off, back off, Amy!
Why she did it again?
Oh no, I almost fell.
Okay, banana.
I'll just take this and you take this.
I've got some.
Thank you.
It might be a good idea to fucking build a quick little shelter and save it.
Are you serious?
We need one more stick.
Are you seriously out by one stick? Demo, please tell me you have a stick in your inventory.
Demo, don't!
It's practically built! Oh my god! No!
Oh no. You dying?
Damn it, I nearly saved myself. That's
you dying?
There's another fucking.
Right. Are you dead?
That's okay.
Wait, are you dead?
Amy, you're a rookie.
Hoo-yah!
I got the first time!
Because it is in the tunnel, by the way. I killed it though. Alright, we're back out now. Is that the boss I hear?
Whoa!
Oh, what is shit!
That is in my ears.
Ow! Fuck!
Shit!
Get back off!
Oh my god!
Die,
okay,
you witchy bastard!
Holy shit. We just fucking mic dropped someone.
I heard that, sorry. My bad.
That kid better not mutate or
he'll
be fucking... Me and
Damo
will fucking end him immediately.
Literally, absolutely headshot. Hold on.
You go through the song
right
now.
Just
poking him with random fucking...
I like the way Chris looks realistic, the way he's moving everything. I know Chris is not doing it automated, but... Holy shit, it looks fucking real, the way he's moving around doing all of that.
Why are you?
I wanna go in it! I wanna go in it! Demo. I wanna be the next subject.
Painting though.
Ooh, look at the floor. There's footprints.
Yeah.
You only just noticed that?
Well, nobody else has.
What the fuck?
I hope you guys are ready, by the way.
No.
What do you mean, no?
It feels like Destiny now.
It does, eh? This is so Destiny vibe.
Can we kill it?
Hmm?
Can we kill it? Hi, I have to kill. I gotta kill a baby.
Is it a cyborg?
No, it's not a cyborg. It's
ew,
a
what
human.
Time is now?
It's a human.
Let's move this stuff up.
Why is it so shiny?
Because it's subject number one.
Oh, it's making cross. Why is she not?
Hi! Until it dies.
Until it explodes.
What are you pointing me for?
Oh, she's pointing at Chris.
What did I do? Oh god, it's a child. It's a child support. It's a child support. I realized. Oh god, what's going on? Oh yeah.
You haven't been paying child support.
Oh yeah, get ready now.
Oh shit! What's in its mouth?
Whoa!
She's seizing. Kill it now.
Get ready, lads.
Can we kill it now?
Oh, you.
What the fuck is that?
Demo, back off!
Yeah!
No, Demo's dead!
I can't back off! I'm gay!
You gotta hit it somehow!
Shit, how long I just got hit? Oh my god! Holy shit! I'm just staying in right here! What a spawn kill, bro!
Ow!
Help me, man! Alakba!
Demo's just...
I'm just getting insta-killed, bro!
Oh wait, flare gun! Flare gun, guys! Flare gun!
Oh shit, yeah!
I was doing the flare gun, but this bit...
She uses you for the
Wait, I need to stop moving.
Oh god, get back!
Get back! It wouldn't leave me alone!
Oh shit.
Right, every time I come here,
it
fucks
me up. It killed me.
Maybe you might get targeted now. Run, Amy, run!
I couldn't even get back up, my game fucking lagged!
Yeah, welcome.
Oh, that's a
good one. Oh god, we killed it!
It's good,
oh my god, thank you! Oh my god, I'm lagging so bad.
Oh, it's not dead!
My turn!
Oh, now it's dead.
Okay.
Get the kick.
Hang on, let's just fucking make sure it's definitely dead.
Make sure it's definitely dead. We all need to teabag this creature.
I think you should have said the kid then. I was about to say a bit stuff,
bro. I can just
come
see
over here, teabag!
I can just see you guys in the background.
Literally.
Oh my god.
He's got a crater.
He was a celebrity with a star this way.
Everyone, shut up.
Sorry.
I got my axe. What do you hold this thing? Oh, like this? Here we go!
He's gonna hit the person.
didn't even do it. What, PTSD?
Is he okay?
Timmy? Dropping it.
Oh,
that's what happened to the girl! I think he was just having a seizure.
So it's gonna stick out of his mouth. Never mind.
Oh, never mind, it's all good.
There we
go.
Wow, that was so shit!
No, thanks, Gwalame. No idea how he's doing it.
Thanks, Gabe!
Creature modeling, Fabiana's on job.
Nathan, Stuart, Wesley, Chris, Frederick, Rod, Dominic.
Dominic!
Kapow! Michael, Michael, Trevor, Parrish, Ben, and Trevor. Waiting son!
Oh yeah, it's good shit. That sounds good. Wow, you made past the whole video. I guess it was not that bad. I guess it's kind of rushed, but hey, I just wanted to say to people who are still watching this, Merry Christmas. By the time I'm recording this, it's How do you say? It's 2 a.m. on the 23rd. You can see now on the screen, if I'm not that lazy, that there is a list of every single song. In order, what else can I say? Oh yeah, I can edit this shit to be like different places. Like for example, now I'm in a log cabin. Now I'm in Antarctica. And now. Anyways, yeah, thanks a lot. And yeah, subscribe, I guess. That's a fucking nice Christmas gift for me, I guess. I don't know.